And it's really a phenomenal play at the end. I mean, I love it. I've always loved it. And every single one that I have watched has just inspired me so much. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
And in Fat Sam's grandson, we get to dance on the stage.
I play Tallulah, and she is a star Grand Slam performer.
Is that hard work to learn all the dances?
Yeah, it's really hard work because doing the dances takes up a lot of your energy, and also remembering all the moves and the timing.
Do you know what a speakeasy is?
Well, my dad told me that it was like kind of a hidden place, and that it was illegal.
Yeah. This is a step up, so I'm really excited. And I'm also really excited because I got a singing and dancing role, and I really love to sing and dance.
Hi, girls. Hi, Tallulah.
He's a sinner, candy coated. For all his friends, he always seems to be alone. But they love him, Bugsy Malone.
What are the students up to?
They are starting to make the skyline of New York City.
Well, I think Ms. Gradsky is really creative in choosing what to create for the set, and just in the way of making everything. Like, I don't know, I've never seen something like that before, so that's really cool.
I'm gonna leave you sad and lonely, crying out.
How do you feel about your first lead role?
Everyone says that it kind of suits me because I can feel very, very different emotions at different times, and it's very complicated, and I do want to be an actress or a singer.
You've been in all of the school plays, Freddie. This is your last one. How are you feeling about that?
It's going to be really sad doing my last school play because I love it so much. It's one of the highlights of the year.
How's Miss Shiver's mood this year?
It's the same as always. She gets upset, but then I think she's a really good director.
She's pretty good at hiding her anger, but you can always sense the aura of anger surrounding her a lot of the time.
Thank you so much. You're the best drama and teachers ever helping with the play. I remember the first night for Willy Wonka, which I wasn't at the school yet. I was around 6 years old. And I sat with my brother Milo next to Miss Scheiber in the front seat. And I remember that being like one of the best nights of my life because it was just so magical, the play. And it's been so nice to work with everyone. Thank you.
We are so incredibly proud of you. You've worked so hard. You surprise us and amaze us every single day.
It's been such a pleasure to see you rise to every occasion, to every challenge, and go beyond your best, that it makes our job really easy and also really fun. So thank you.
We could have been-